Here's the field for the first race, first half of the Daily Double. They are led to post by Marshal Jill Stout. Number one is Lake Hills Eric. Tony Morgan will drive. Number two, Fire Up and Mark Aubin. Number three is Scuttlebot, Mike Schilfer. Number four is Jubilee Integrity and Jim Curran. Number five is Ardmore Bay and Gary Leonard. Number six is Wolf of Wall Street and Nick Mao. Number seven, Copper Coin, Dave McGee. Number eight is Dan-O-Rama, Laverne Hostetter in the bike. That's the field, 8 minutes. In top of the turn. Here they come. They're off. It's Fire Up between Hosses out for the lead. There goes Lake Hills Eric, but there goes Wolf of Wall Street. Into the turn they race on Wolf of Wall Street. Three wide on the outside now, Powers into command. It's Lake Hills Eric in second, Fire Up. In third, followed on the outside, it's Copper Coin parked in fourth. Followed in that turn, Jubilee Integrity. It's Ardmore Bay, and trailing the field, that's Dan-O-Rama. Approaching the first quarter, and your leader is Wolf of Wall Street. It's Lake Hills Eric in second to length, followed by Fire Up, Copper Coin parked on the outside. Jubilee Integrity, Scuttlebot, Ardmore Bay, Dan-O-Rama. 29-3, the first quarter. Put your leader, Wolf of Wall Street. It's Lake Hills Eric right there in second, but here comes Copper Coin. First over on the outside, followed on the inside by Fire Up, Scuttlebot, Jubilee Integrity, Ardmore Bay, and Dan-O-Rama. Approaching the half-mile marker, Wolf of Wall Street has the lead of length. Lake Hills Eric right there in second. Copper Coin, he's on the outside. Here comes Dan-O-Rama, three wide. They're halfway home. 101 and 1, now they drive into the clubhouse turn, and your leader, Wolf of Wall Street. On the outside of horses, that's Copper Coin. Here comes Dan-O-Rama, three wide. It's Scuttlebutt between horses. On the inside, Fire Up needs racing room. On the outside of horses, Ardmore Bay and Jubilee Integrity. Now they settle up the back stretch. Wolf of Wall Street has the lead. Copper Coin drives at him on the outside. Now Lake Hills Eric. He wants out of third. Dan-O-Rama, Fire Up. On the outside of horses, Ardmore Bay. Now they drive into the far turn. Wolf of Wall Street, three parts of a length. On the outside, Copper Coin, another try. On the inside of horses, Lake Hills Eric and Fire Up. Here they come, turning far home. Wolf of Wall Street cuts the corner. Here comes Copper Coin on the inside. It's Lake Hills Eric, but it's still Wolf of Wall Street. Wolf of Wall Street is striding out. Wolf of Wall Street at the wire. In the first race, number six, Wolf of Wall Street was first. Number one, Lake Hills Eric was second. Number seven, Copper Coin third. Number three, Scuttlebutt was four. Results for the first are official, the mile 203. First race rundown is 254, 68137. Wolf of Wall Street is owned by Jerry Renner of Bristol, Illinois, trained and driven by Nick Mao.